children, how are you today? I know you all are very happy. Would you like to listen a story of letter P with me? Yes? So let's begin. In a small house, there lived a policeman and his pet parrot. Every morning, he made breakfast for himself. One day, he thought of making pancake and pizza for him. So first he made pizza in a pan and packed it for lunch. Then he made pancake and had it for breakfast. Then he gave few cherries to his parrot to eat. Before leaving from home, policeman wrote few things with his favorite pen in the files. Then he packed his files and his pen in the bag and left for the police station. So children, which P letter words we have learned from this story is policeman, parrot, pan and pen. Okay children, bye bye for now. I will come again with the letter P song. Bye.